Runner Valleca will not be held on, and here's a base hit to left field for Cuevas. And Valleca, they're going to send him, and the Rockcats are going to end the John Anderson scoreless string. Cuevas, 3-for-4, knocks in Valleca with a double, and it's 9-1.